Something I'm fascinated about you by is the fact that you've got this, or at least last time you were here, you have a huge, full-size aquarium, sort of like the
multiples.
Yeah.
Well, that's four. There's only four residential aquariums in America, and that's one of them.
Look at it. We're showing the picture
but
right
that's
now.
That's at my old house. That's only 5,000 gallons. I just put a new one in my ATM tanked. Put a new one in my backyard in my pool house.
Yeah.
It's 20,000 gallons.
20,000 gallons.
It's a shark tank.
Do you just sit and watch?
Yeah, because there's things in that tank, that aquarium, that most people in the world don't even know exists in the world. So I get to see this other world. It takes me away from this.
Right.
All the stuff.
Yes.
Me and my daughter, and it's for my daughter and my wife. My daughters are totally into marine life. Because you, as you know, my great-grandfather, my great-great-grandfather was Jacques Cousteau.
I did know that.
He just didn't use his last name, Jacques Cousteau Morgan.
Right.
Yeah.
But you were fascinated with Jacques Cousteau as a kid.
As a kid, I always wanted to go underwater. I would put my socks halfway off and act like they were flippers, me and my brother. We would put the covers over the both beds and swim like we were underwater.
Yeah.
And then
in the tub, you go underwater as a kid, and you come up. He's like, I was underwater.
But at this point, are you a marine biologist? No,
but I know a lot about marine stuff.
You know how to keep an aquarium. I have a hard time with, you know, when my kids had, like, the little goldfish they won at the fair. I had a hard time keeping that alive.
Well, we'd have to keep replacing them when we, you know.
Well, no. What you do is get a tank. Get a nice 500-gallon tank. And let your kids, I'm telling you, they would be so into it. They come home from school, and they got a starfish in their house.
Right.
Introduce them to that.
It seems hard to keep
alive. I always wanted my daughter 5 years old, and I want her to know nature.
Yeah.
I want her to preserve that. I want that in my house. I want my kids to know that and see it. It's awesome. My dad did that for me.
Yeah.
So it's good.
So he had fish tanks in the house too?
Oh, man. My uncle really turned me on to being a tanker. Because he had Oscars.
Right. Oh, yeah.
And Oscar Groot is big.
Yes,
they go after fish,
Yeah,
too.
They go after fish. And then I had piranha.
Yeah.
I had a pariah, which is the biggest piranha. I've had that stuff.